It's the inside of the Bionis.
It looks quite different from when we entered via the marsh.
The Bionis is regaining its biological functions.
Must be because Zanza woke it up. Then we find Zanza and stop him.
You look well, Your Highness.
That voice. It's Lorathea. Show yourself.
Look at that. The heart of the Bionis. The pulsating life of Lord Zanza.
Quit your yapping and show yourself.
I await Your Highness here. There is something I wish to show you. Your friends are welcome to join you. That is, if they survive.
Lorithea, what are you planning?
Forget her for now. We must push on to the heart.
All right.
Let me at him.
Psychics, try hard.
Helping each other is our greatest strength.
Don't
you around,
Lydia.
That's all. Focus your attack.
I am.
Manifest yourself. Manifest yourself. I feel your nature. Building within me.
Now it's wine time.
My hands.
Bring it on!
Monster! Is this the final round?
Ricky
Sneaky!
Ricky
getting hungry!
Here we go! Lariat!
Darkness of sleep embraces you!
Ricky
Sneaky! Summon! Dark searing flames of absolution!
Now it's right time!
Manifest yourself! Manifest yourself! Manifest yourself! Ether is flowing through me! Summon fight! Summon copy! Take me lightly at your peril!
Whoa! Get down, Melia! Powering up!
Behold my power! Now you shall witness our power.
Sidekicks, try hard.
Leave it to Ryan.
Witness our power.
Leave it to Ryan. I'm powering up.
Manifest yourself. I feel the ether building within me. Helping each other is our greatest strength.
I'm turning up the heat.
Summon Bolt! Water! The source of all life! What happened?
You can...
Roaring Thunder! I summon Aqua! Now, healing Aqua! Manifest yourself!
Now it's Ryan's time!
Aiding.
Sorry, I got focus. No give... Come on! Beat!
Roaring Thunder! The darkness of sleep embraces you!
No way!
No fun dance, Mick!
Your future is no more!
What?
Ryan!
No way! Ricky knows you'll hit next time!
Cheers!
What a great!
Fighting spirit is mine!
Focus your attack! Poison Earth! That's called
Sweet!
Manifest yourself!
Play on floor! Ricky Sticky!
That's called Bolt!
too!
I'm powering up!
Flare impulse!
I feel the ether. It's building within me.
This is my power!
Man, get in there!
Things are going to plan! Roaring thunder! Your fighting spirit is mine! Better let us move it. Manifest yourself! Manifest yourself! Victory is sweetest when you can share it!
Everyone do good!
Let's not lose our heads, though!
Roaring thunder! Summon copy! Succumb to the power of Earth! Poison Earth! The ether is flowing through me! Manifest yourself!
Now it's right time!
Shadow Stick! Summon Bolt! Ancient Spirit of Ice to me! Manifest yourself! Manifest yourself! Roaring Thunder! Better call on Bolt! Your fighting spirit is claiming your debt!
Bring it on!
Manifest yourself! I feel the ether! It's building within me! Summon Bolt! Summon Ice! Take me lightly at your peril! Freeze! Ice Wave! Manifest yourself! Ether is flowing through me! Prepare yourself! Time Blast! What a scrape! Helping each other is our greatest strength!
Ricky is also the greatest strength!
Poison Axe!
I've been waiting for this!
Roaring Thunder! We are far from finished here!
Woo! I'm back, baby!
Let's go!
Thank you.
Welcome to my world. I must say, I am surprised. Zanza's vessel truly does have a will of its own, and looking quite sprightly.
I'm still alive. I won't die. Not yet. And that's why we're here.
Everyone who lives in this world has a life. So, it shouldn't be threatened by anyone. We'll never give in to Zanza.
So full of passion. Well, if it's life you're looking for, I'll show you true life.
It's...
Kallion!
Brother!
There is no use in calling. It worked before, but now his transformation is complete. He is my adorable servant. Do you know the meaning of the word telepia? It means that which eliminates impure life. Impure life, just like you. That which Lord Zanza does not require shall be extinguished from this world. Enjoy this battle, for it will be your last.
Focus your attack!
I'm on it!
You'll pay for your insolence!
I feel the ether building within me. Let us move in for the kill. Let's go! Let us move in for the roaring thunder!
You shall be extinguished from this world.
Like that.
Focus your attacks! Star-searing flames of absolution! Freeze! Ice wave!
Ether!
Slow! Focus your attacks! Let us move in! Manifest yourself! Let us move in for the kill! Shadow Stitch! Roaring Thunder! Focus your attacks! Star-searing flames of absolution!
It'll all be over soon!
Focus your attacks!
It'll all be over soon! See if you can stop it.
I'm in your debt. Focus your attacks! Is this the final one? That's all
I have been granted in the
manifest yourself!
I feel the ether building within me!
Succumb to the power!
You'll pay for your insolence!
Manifest yourself! Roaring thunder! Summit
you'll
now.
Pay for your insolence! Homage to eternal power!
Freeze! Ice wave!
You'll pay homage to eternal power!
Focus your attack!
Yes,
that's called halt!
Now it's
right. Let us begin! That's called halt!
This is for defying Lord Zanza.
I fear. Let us move in for the kill.
Yeah, let's end this.
Focus your attack.
No problem.
Freeze! Ice wave!
You'll pay for your insolence. This is for defying Lord Zanza.
I fear an approachment.
Sorry, I got focus.
Were we too reckless?
Don't give up. I'm
my
right next to you.
Fading.
giving up now.
Sorry to bother. Summon Bolt!
Ready!
Try hard!
Not giving up!
Summon
Earth!
Come on! Focus your attacks!
Not a problem!
No smash.
What was that? Earth! Make happy! Manifest yourself! The next one will hit!
No one!
My thanks! We can eat afterwards, Ricky.
Pay homage to eternal power.
What?
Pay homage to eternal power.
They are without number. Feel darkness blacker than midnight. Summon Bolt. Focus your attack. Your fighting spirit is mine! Summon Flare! Manifest yourself! I feel your future building within me! Let us move in
second! How about this? I will pay for your insolence!
Move!
Is for defying your status.
Mine, get a hold of yourself. What? Don't you dare give up.
It'll all be over soon.
Roaring Thunder! Your fighting spirit is mine.
It'll all be over soon! How
about this? Manifest yourself!
How about this?
Surpass the power of Earth! Manifest yourself!
See if you can stop this.
Brother? Is that really you? Oh, I have longed to see you.
I too, Melia.
Brother, I must apologize to you and to everyone.
Because of our transformation into Telethia.
I am a princess, but I brought misfortune upon the High Entir.
You are mistaken, Melia. The Telethia gene lies dormant within us all. There was no escaping the cursed blood in our veins, sister. It was fate. That is why our father sought to dilute the bloodline. You are the hope of the High Entir. You will not transform into a Telethia. Even after the Bionis has reawakened, you can still succeed the Imperial line. You have the power to end our suffering. Knowing this, both I and Father were happy to sacrifice ourselves. It was our choice.
Brother.
There is no need to fear. After all, this is precisely our wish. In the end, you are the only ones who can stop Zanza.
Yes.
Now, leave her to me. You must go. You must accompany Shulk.
No! My Telethia! You! What have you done?
I have done nothing. This is your destiny. Accept it with dignity!
My body! No! I was promised immortality!
Brother.
Melia. At long last, I can be with Father. You must now live your own life. The path you forge, the future you choose. That is the hope of the High Entia.
Thank you, brother. Your words will stay with me forever.
His words?
Oh, Ricky heard. Ricky heard Melly's brother. Kallion say, hope of bird people. Where Melly's brother? Oh, Ricky not see him, but Ricky hear him.
Ricky. You too heard his parting words. Thank you.
Melia. Thank you for your concern. I am all right. Let us go and secure the future my brother so hoped for.
We will. Together.
Such a brave princess.
Dixon!
Don't look at me like that. I take time out of my schedule to send you off to a nice spot, and that's how you welcome me.
What do you mean?
I'll be waiting at Prison Island. I've picked out a lovely place to return your flesh and blood to the Bionis. Don't keep me waiting. See ya later.
Come on, everyone. We've got to get to Prison Island.
Okay,